Deloitte Ghana, Yao Apia Lati, has called for a strict monitoring and evaluation of taxes imposed on Ghanaians to help generate revenue. He says government must go beyond digitization and capitalize on investment in revenue generation.
We want all of this data that we collected to be speaking to each other. So you have your SNET card, we had 10 and all, we want them to be speaking to each other. It's one thing having a Ghana card number, and it's another thing following after people to ensure they pay taxes. Those are two different things. You can tell me that you've registered everybody in Ghana and every citizen in Ghana has got a Ghana card number. If you do not follow up with those people to pay the taxes, it is just like having a name and not translating that into revenue. So I think we need to move beyond just having digitization and converting the investment that we have made in digitization into revenue.